Hi everyone, good afternoon. This is Anya from Miles & Bar and I will be showing you around this stunning two-bedroom terrace property in Clarendon Street in Dover. Just a quick look at the outside area, that's the front of the house. Got a beautiful view, Dover Castle just over there. You are walking distance from the train station, not far from the town centre at all. I'm afraid there is no allocated parking space, but you can park on street. So that's the local area for you. Beautifully kept front garden. Bit of space for your bins in there. And we will head inside. This property is currently on the market for £795 per calendar month. So you are walking straight into the living room. Really spacious living room, beautifully decorated. Also recently refurbished for the first tenants to enjoy. Please bear in mind that the rooms always look smaller during the live stream. This is really spacious room, so you could have your dining area to the back there and living space just here. Got the really lovely spotlights on the ceiling. We'll walk around so you can have a look from every aspect. Hi Annika, thank you for your questions. Yes, those are rugs on the wooden floor. It's beautiful wooden flooring. If there is any questions, please feel free to ask. I will try and do my best to answer them all. If you're for some reason unable to watch this live stream, or if you would like to rewatch this video, I will be uploading it into our YouTube channel later on in the day, Miles Bar YouTube channel. And we also be in touch with everyone who's joined me today. We will be emailing you to see if you'd be interested in applying for the property. If there is any questions, please feel free to ask or contact our office. I'm sorry, Dominic. I can see your message that my signal keeps going. We will be uploading this live stream, this video onto our YouTube channel, Miles Bar YouTube channel, and I will also send you a link to it. I do apologize. So that's the part of the living room towards the front of the property. Got the TV points there and plug sockets. And this could be your dining area. Got gas central heating, double glazing in the property, and also a very decent size storage cupboard just in there under the stairs. Onto the kitchen now. Beautiful and modern. High gloss tiles on the floor, high gloss cupboards, plenty of storage space in here, plenty of worktop, beautiful wooden worktop. An entrance to your private gardens just through here. We'll do garden at the end. I'll show you upstairs first, then walk around downstairs. Once again, grab my shoes and I will take you outside to the garden. So the oven and the hob are included within the let, and the tenant will be responsible for their own appliances. Space for further white goods. It's a really stunning kitchen. This property won't be on the market for long. It's really beautifully finished to a very high standard. So that's the kitchen once again.